All right, guys, we are back for day number two of baiting the trap. Last night I almost sealed the deal, but I had too many pigs coming in and out. So today I come back and I spread my corn out just a little bit better in the trap. And hopefully tonight by around 8:30, we can close the gate on these rascals and come get them. But this is a solid group that's coming in here. The trap is all ready to go. So you guys stay around and keep checking, because we're gonna drop the gate pretty soon.